just a quick tip, okay? So if you're working on your system, probably on your church, you cover the live stream and the live broadcast on your church or wherever you are, and you're not the only one handling the system, let me show you how you can be able to lock all your input on vMix so that they won't be able to tamper with it, okay? So whenever, even if you're not around, they won't be able to come on it and tamper with some of the programs that you've already set on your vMix input, okay? You see this lock, but this lock here, this lock key sign there, by the left bottom there, and my right bottom, sorry, not left, just click on it and make sure it's showing on. You see? If you turn it off, it's going to go off, and if you turn it off, this will lock all the input, you see, on vMix. They won't be able to close it, and also click on this basic sign here, it will disappear, all the numbers will disappear, you see. So the person won't be able to tamper with your program. This is actually a quick one, so the person won't be able to tamper with your program. So even if you're not around, if you still feel safe that everything will be the way it is when you return back to it. If not, if you're not the only one handling it, this is actually very useful, and I used to do it lots of the time, because sometimes my people working with me can decide, oh, he's not around, or let me play around with the system, and they can disrupt what I am doing, okay? So which is why I always lock it. Once I lock it, I also set it and make sure I put it on basics, so it hides the advanced options for them, okay? So you see the lock, this is the lock there, see it right there, see, that's the lock there, and you can use it to lock all your inputs on vMix, okay? So you can use it, see, it won't be, see, showing them locks, and make sure you put it on basics. So click on the basic, and this will disappear all the advanced features for them, and they won't be able to see anything in order to interrupt your program. If you find this video helpful, subscribe to my YouTube channel.